troubling readings here, though. The VI is trying to upload its program directly from your location. Get to the server room and shut down the core before it can...
No, shut up, Tabari.
Archilog 155.2. For years, my brother's condition has been a handicap. That changed today. His autistic mind is the breakthrough I've been looking for. He can communicate with the Geth. Such a tremendous grasp of mathematics. It seems serendipity is alive and well in the 22nd century.
Arriving at level 2. Arriving at level 4. Arriving at level 6. System malfunction. Resetting elevator. Arriving at level 2. Arriving at level 5.
Right.
I'm on it.
This looks interesting.
Decelerator offline. Serious injury may occur.
Get ready. I wouldn't be surprised if this button summoned a Reaper.
Thank you.
96.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
Time on this project is running out. There are no options left. How to get the guests' attention?
The robot says hello.
Eureka, David. You're a miracle worker.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
Can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap, he's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Stop! No reply. North of the SR2 is within range.
Please, make it stop.
Wait! Commander!
I'm begging you. Don't do anything rash.
Rash? Like forcing your own brother into an experiment?
I know how this must look, but I never intended any harm to come to him. You must believe me. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
I saw his memory. He begged you not to do this.
I was desperate. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
Who gave you the right to play God?
People who are too afraid to make difficult decisions themselves. When they pray for a miracle, they're really praying for men like me to make the tough choices. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Look at him. Your brother will never be the same.
The damage may not be permanent. He might recover some semblance of his mind.
Cerberus will never leave him alone. Your brother will always be a lab rat.
You're a well cared for lab rat. At least he'd still be alive.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition?
Square root of 906.01 equals
30.1. What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
You even think about coming after your brother, and this bullet will be waiting for you. Then we'll see who's valuable.
Where will you take him?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David, minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs their help.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless.